Let's talk about Piedmont, California's knife ordinances. There seems to be only one, and it's location specific. So please listen carefully. So let's get started in chapter 3, called Parks. Within that, there is article I, called in general. Within that, there is section 3.3, called general park regulations. Within that, there is part 3.3.5, called guns and dangerous devices prohibited. It states, no person, except those persons listed in Penal Code Section 12031B and 12031C, shall have in his possession in any park any dangerous weapon, device, firearm, or destructive device as that term is defined in Section 12001 of the Penal Code. Now, Penal Code 12031 and 12001. Now, Penal Code 12031 is no longer in the Penal Code. However, if remember correctly, it was a firearms Penal Code. Penal Code 12001 is still on the books and is also a firearms Penal Code. Since this videos are for knives, they do not apply, but I wanted to address them since they are in the code. Now, I made this video because even though it states firearms restrictions, it also uses the term dangerous weapon. A knife might be considered a dangerous weapon. So, leave your knives in your vehicle when in parks in Piedmont, California, other than that, no other restrictions found. Well, that's it for Piedmont, California's knife ordinances. Always remember to abide by your county and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.